Auto.
Alex, sir.
Alright, rules of engagement. Avoid contact if at all possible. Only return fire unless we have superior advantage. And yeah, don't die. Stay out of contact. If we get into combat, our role is not to win, it's to break contact. Ghost Recon style. Wave off, and have a shoot. They must know we're nearby, let's go. Jackpot. Yeah, we need to move. Can't stay here. Thank you. we only have one mag moving right now would be stupid. Near that supply box, there might be enemies, and they would see us. Have to get used to the ADS controls as well. I really wish I had a binocular. It would really help. A binocular with a rangefinder. need to move. But first I need to check if I forgot something in this house. Yeah, seems like I did. Sadly, no ammo, it seems. Fuck. A lot of 7.62 ammo, but no actual 6.62 guns. That's bad. We don't have a choice, we need to traverse terrain quickly. Why does the revolver have 7 rounds? Whoever was in here was raised in a barn. They did not close the door after them. Fuckers. I mean, how else? It's the best way possible to just tell everyone remotely close by that, hey, someone was here. They might have been here recently. It's a way to just tell people to be automatically cautious. Idiots. You will notice I always close the door after me, and it's for that exact reason. I don't want people to know I'm in there if they come in after me. I want them to think the place is empty. And if the door is closed, well, you can always tell yourself it's empty. But less talking, more keeping an eye out so we don't get shot from a nearby hill. Tango. Straight ahead, near the house. Right side. Foot mobile leaving in a vehicle. Stay in the shadow. Red zone. Fuck. tango down, tango down, move, move, move. Let's hope we can conceal ourselves in the building. But there's that vehicle coming. Oh, fuck, 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 we're dead. Yeah, this is not going to end well, ain't it? Eyes open for that vehicle. Target. 2 or 3 o'clock. Moving fast. As you hostile. Yeah, there he is. 1 o'clock. There he is. Tango down. I think it was engaging someone else. Yeah, there he is. Break contact, break contact. Yeah, we're dead. Running low. Fuck. Not this again. This is not good. The entire playing area right now is just an open field. I have no defense really. I was stationary for too long. and I was too much counting on somebody else not having a scope. Hey, it's my fifth game, so I'm still pretty satisfied that I ended up in 12th place. Seriously. Hey, we can actually get one of these rewards, so we're actually gonna see if we got anything nice in it. Doesn't seem like it. In fact, it seems like we got the pretty much same stuff. We got a white t-shirt or a gray t-shirt. In fact, I'm pretty sure we didn't get anything save those boots. That seems like quite the worthless crate, if you ask me. In fact, if it wasn't because it had disappeared, I wouldn't actually guess that I've gotten anything at all. But that's me. Well, it was a nice game anyway. We got our fair number of kills, survived a fair number of firefights, and we followed our rules of engagement. However, we forgot the most essential rule in the end. The most essential rule being keep fucking moving.